tonight on Fishing with Lockie, we are heading to St. George's Lake in Creswick, Victoria, on the hunt for redfin and rainbow trout.
Welcome to Fishing with Lockie. It's the first ever episode. I went out to Creswick in St. George's Lake in Creswick today. Not much action. I had this little button on my rod, so if I hooked a fish, then I could film it. But I hooked it on a totally different rod. My rod was away over the other side of the lake, so. I didn't get any footage of it, but I've got a couple of nice photos. In the meantime, I caught a 450-gram rainbow trout on worms, so that was a surprise. Have a look at the picture. Put up a pretty nice fight, but yeah, please make sure to like and subscribe. I promise you there'll be more videos of me actually pulling fish, but I can't really help that. I need to get more buttons, I think. But yeah, see you next time on Fishing with Lockie.